requires. We wanted peace, we got war, we mustn't make the same mistake again. So my first point, only a peace treaty can provide a framework for enduring peace and security. I'm sorry, Mr. Galloway?
You said we, are you an Israeli?
I am, yes.
I don't debate with Israelis, I've been misled. Sorry.
What racism?
I don't recognize Israel and I don't debate with Israelis.
He's a racist.
He's a human